Good morning, Hudson High. Bon dia, Hudson High. Buenos dias, Hudson High. We are coming to you today from the studios of HUD-TV with a few reminders as we end our year and kick off the summer.
Attention all students. This week, Hudson High School Committee voted on new and important handbook changes for next year. Please carefully read full version of the new cell phone, earbuds, and electronics devices policy listed in the round robin linked on our main website. These changes were proposed by faculty and staff with input from our community council.
Possession of and the use of electronic devices during the school day is a privilege. Administration may revoke this privilege and prohibit any student from bringing electronic devices onto school property for any reason deemed appropriate. Upon entering classrooms, students will be expected to store their cell phones in a dedicated space in the classroom. If appropriate, teachers may allow the use of electronic devices to complement classroom instructions. Cell phones may be used before and after school, during lunch in the cafeteria, and during passing time. Parents and guardians should be aware of class schedules so as not to disturb students in class with cell phones, calls, or text messages. Parents and guardians are asked to direct emergency calls through the main office.
There will be no school on Monday as we will be celebrating the federal holiday of Juneteenth. Juneteenth recognizes the end of slavery by marking the day enslaved people in Texas learned they were free. Please join Students Against Racism and the Phoenix Collaborative in the second annual Hudson Juneteenth Festival on Monday, June 20th, beginning at 12:30 p.m. at Wood Park. There will be a march from Wood Park to the Town Hall, where the celebration will continue throughout the afternoon with speakers, music, food, and vendors. See Ms. Bradford in F203 for more information.
As summer approaches, think about taking some time to relax with reading. Hudson High School's summer reading requirement is to read one book of your choice and then make sure you fill out our Hawks Read 2022 entry form and tell us about it. Our librarian, Ms. Millette, has designed an amazing website to help you find a great book to dive into the summer along with some fun activities.
So, read a book.
On the website, you'll find some cool resources and recommendations. Take a look.
You can check out books from our high school library, access ebooks or audiobooks all summer through Sora or through the Hudson Public Library. If you're feeling adventurous, check out some of our local indie bookstores, including Word on the Street in Marlboro or the Silver Unicorn Bookstore in Acton.
Each student will get a copy of the bingo board, and don't forget to post some pictures and tag us on Instagram at HHSHawksRead.
And congratulations to Hudson High School Drama Society for winning Best House Experience in the Small School Division category at the TAMI Awards for their production of Chicago. This is a regional award celebrating excellence in high school theater.
This past week, students voted on a slogan to support the Hudson High School instructional focus. The winning slogan, chosen from over 200 submissions, was, "With feedback we grow, with hawk wings we flow."
Together, we look forward to working as a community to support students getting back into the flow with feedback that supports their growth as learners.
2022 was a hard year for Hudson High.
But we leave you today with a look at what we can be proud of.
Stay positive, stay a hawk, and have a great summer, Hudson High.
Have a great day. Running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing out the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, bitches on my phone lights. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine.
Yeah, crazy lately, I'm confirming, trying to rob myself of something. You just trying to get a word, and life is not fair. I've been working on my tunnel vision, trying to get a new prescription. Taking swings and even missing, but I don't care. I'm dancing more, just a little bit. Breathing more, just a little bit. Care a little less, just a little bit. Like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit. Spin a little more, take a bit of it. Smile a little more, and I'm into it. I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shit for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine, a little bit of sunshine.
Yeah,
a little
I've been feeling helpless, sick of seeing all the selfies. Now I don't care. Found myself a new vocation, calibrated motivation. No more static, change the station, headed somewhere. I'm staying some more, just a little bit. Breathing more, just a little bit. Care a little less, just a little bit. Like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit. Spend a little more to get rid of it. Smile a little more and I'm into it. Honestly, man, lately I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light. Slow down, tryna keep up with the changes. Punch that number and the name when it clock in. Now I feel like Michael with the cane when I walk in. Basically, life is the same thing, unless you don't want the same thing. Probably should've won and got a feature, but I didn't. I've been saving up the money, cause it's better for the business.
I've been running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.